What Senate Bill 2226 seeks to do is to appropriate $168 million for the MAP program. I was told this morning by representatives of Chicago City Colleges that Chicago City Colleges lost 1,200 students between the fall semester and the current spring semester. And those officials attribute that to the absence of MAP funding. Earlier today, I ran into the president of one of Illinois' public institutions who spoke of, quote, the unraveling of higher education in Illinois.